I'm Jason Smith of the Commercial Appeal. Today we'll be previewing Monday's 11 p.m., yes, 11 p.m. contest against Miami. It's part of ESPN's 24-hour College Hoops Tip-Off Marathon. The Tigers will be facing a Miami team that advanced to the ACC Tourney Semifinals last season for the first time in school history. The key guy for the Hurricanes is sophomore guard Duran Scott, an ACC All-Tournament first-team selection last season as a freshman. Scott, the team's top returning scorer from a season ago when he averaged 10.3 points per game, is part of a solid Miami backcourt that also includes junior guard Malcolm Grant and junior swingman Daquan Jones. Slowing Scott will be a key for the Tigers, who certainly have enough bodies at the guard position to show Scott and company several different looks defensively. Tonight's game will be the first chance for the rest of the nation to see the Tigers' highly acclaimed 2010 recruiting class, one ranked among the nation's top two by most recruiting services. How the Tigers fare on the boards tonight will also be worth watching. Rebounding was a key weakness for Memphis last season, and they're playing against a Miami team that out-rebounded opponents by an average of 3.2 boards per game last year. Memphis can't afford to drop this game as it hopes to build a strong non-conference resume and up its RPI for March. I'm Jason Smith of the Commercial Appeal, and thanks for watching.